And welcome to Summoner's Rift. CJ Entus taking on, well, Ambition. Coming over the wall. There we go. Flash body slam. Nice knockback on the Goong. There's some action. Chaos Storm chasing Goong down. Coco flashes for the auto attack. Oh, and he gets him with the death laser. First blood going to Coco. That's what I'm talking about.
A great gank up on the map to just go and push with that big wave clear. Ambition getting caught a little bit.
Yep, he tried to go and steal that blue condemned against the wall. OQ looking for a kill there. Ambition will go down. OQ gets it.
Finishing touches on it, and that's going to be
coming
two Dragon.
Yeah. Oh, they're going to go in on the Pure here. Madlife trying to make
TP.
A play. Teleport coming down for CJ. Shy coming in from behind. Pure stunned. What's Shy going to decide to do here? Pure going for the headbutt. Pulverize. Teleport coming down as well. NaJin. OQ manages to push Shy back. Shy. Dragon's Ascent back into the fight here. Trying to zone out OQ. He's doing a good job of this, but Duke over the top gets the fear. There goes Madlife. Space and OQ dueling. Space wins it. Gets a double kill. There's another one coming in for Coco. A double for him. Coco and Shy just barely alive here. Duke can chase down Coco. Uh-oh. Run! He doesn't have a flash. He doesn't have a way to get away. And he's leading him right to Shy. They have to get back to turret here. Duke, does he go for it? He gets a kill, and that's going to be enough. So the top laner's surviving through that. A 4-for-4. Dragon, though, second one going to CJ.
Here with those two summoner spells. Uh-oh.
OQ finds space, and I think he's going to get that kill. He will. OQ just tracks down space for the kill.
And thinking about going for that dragon, Shy and Duke just walking down now, not wanting to use those teleports. NaJin trying to push CJ away, but we've got double top laner flank coming back in. Can Shy get in on this? Oh, I don't know. Dragon goes to CJ. Pure trying to make a play here. There goes Ambition. Nice headbutt. On the Pure.
My.
Wow, Shy over the top here, distracting a lot of NaJin, and that's letting CJ come in with this Sivir ultimate, doing a lot of damage. Duke, though, turns things around, but he's kind of on his own. Nice body slam. Duke pushed back by the explosive cast, has to ult away. They'll get the kill on Pure, they'll get the kill on Duke. Madlife picking up a bloodthirsty support kill there. There goes Goong. Coco grabbing the mid lane 1v1. OQ trying to maneuver around, trying to get something done, but he can't do it. CJ handily winning that fight. That decision.
CJ's played the macro game very well.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. Goong getting caught out a little bit. Pure gonna go in.
Oh, wow.
Pure gonna pop his ult.
Gets hooked, gets very, very low though. Watch coming in, can't get a lot done. Goong managed to get the kill on Coco, never mind. OQ starting to go off here. CJ may have underestimated this vein.
Back in.
Okay, they're gonna go for it.
Shy has TP, but I think you could go for it.
Well, there's a tunnel there. Ambition finding it. There's a ward. Shy, yep, teleporting back in. Baron getting very low. Can Ambition steal it? He's waiting. He's just hanging out there. No, it does go over to NaJin. Ambition low. They get a couple kills on either side. Space running away. Just jumped on by Duke. Space getting way too close. And Shy on his own now. Double kill for OQ. Make that nearly a triple, but Goong gets it. Really needs to prevent this from happening to keep this comeback going. Dragon getting very low. Who gets it? It's going to be Kragas. CJ picks up their fourth, but here comes NaJin. OQ a little bit low. Already has to back up. OQ in a lot of trouble now. Whoa, here we go. Nice knockup. And can CJ survive this? They're going to turn it around to kill for space. And a double kill comes in for Coco. CJ gets the Dragon. They win the fight, and OQ can't quite hang with it.
NaJin looking for a pick here. Oh.
Yep. NaJin getting out in front of CJ. This is a bit awkward. Nice slow for CJ. They may engage. There's a Sivir ultimate. They catch watch. OQ on the run already. Tunnels through. Duke trying to get to the back lines. They run away. Shy over the top. Gets pushed back by the condemn immediately. But look at space. So much protection. OQ trying to take down Shy. Shy getting very low. Manages to barely make out. Ambition comes in with the first kill of the fight. Goong just throws his ult out. Doesn't have any support. Has to run immediately. Coco, the kills piling in for CJ. There's a double now for Coco, and OQ on the run. Teleport coming in. Shy wants to do what Shyvana does. He doesn't have his ultimate, though. OQ's still getting very, very low. Yeah, this is not working. OQ tumbling to oblivion. And CJ, that's going to be a very easy inhibitor, I think.
Wow, if Shy had died right there, that may have been a very different fight.
Could have been.
Because that could have been Duke coming back in with the re-engage after going home and the teleport. Instead, Shy absorbs all that damage and is able just to go home and instantly regenerate. This is going to be CJ's game right here.
Oh, they're going to try it. Yeah, Pure coming up in three. Duke still looking healthy. Ambition a bit low. They're going to go after the Nexus turrets now. There goes one. They take down Duke. Pure can't do anything by himself. He's too low. Nexus turret, here comes Watch. Second Nexus turret goes down. Nice double knockup. Watch doing as much as he can, but the Nexus getting lower. Goon back up. OQ in 10. Double kill again for Coco, but there goes the Nexus. And CJ, off of some fantastic team fighting, will take game one. Duke's like, yep, I got big. I hulked out. Right, it is time. CJ Entus.
Flash on this.
Yeah, Space just walked right past Watch. Oh boy, this is gonna be bad.
Okay.
Space comes up, headbutt pulverized. I don't think Space is getting out of this one. Nope, first blood goes to Watch. Really nicely set up. Whoa, stun into Ambition there as Goon does the damage, dodging that Chaos Storm, going back in, wants to try to at least make it a trade, can't take out Ambition, and Coco can't quite get it. They get the flash, though.
Oh, Ambition just so low right there. He had about, like, edge, but they really did get some good advantage.
They find Pure. Pure is on his own, 1v3. OQ can't come up and save him, watching Goon coming down. Nice zoning by Coco. Can they still take out Pure? Pure going in, teleport coming down. Duke not stopped. This could get dangerous. Goon very low though. Duke gets stunned by Madlife.
Holy cow, that was an amazing bait by CJ.
And yeah, Shy trying to make it out. CJ gets that mid lane turret.
Beautiful.
So two turrets. Even if they lose Shy here, it's perfectly fine.
He has ult. Shy's gonna go down.
Yep, he's got Smite too, and Coco has that lane pushed up now. CJ with all the pressure, NaJin starts this dragon. But the other dragon on CJ is looking pretty threatening. They catch Goon with the ultimate from Nautilus. Coco exhausted, but he's untouched so far. Shy very, very low. OQ with the kill here, and OQ could make something big happen. Duke is a big front line, is helping out quite a bit. OQ helps Duke pick up that double kill. Now Ambition in trouble. There's the scrying lens to spot him. Flash over the wall from OQ. Ambition getting under turret. Oh boy, Ambition gets a knock up onto Pure. Looks like he might be able to secure the kill. He does get one before going down, but NaJin able to find the fight they want, and they can go back and take this dragon if they'd like to.
In favor of NaJin. And it's so fun to see this, because seeing the same compositions almost in both games really lets us see a lot of the details about how they operate, what changes these junglers made. They're going to try and go for this pick with the Sivir.
That's going to be tough, though. Duke just running away. Here comes Madlife, though. He's going to slow Duke down. There's a nice hook. There's a knockup from the ultimate. Coco coming in. Looks like they found their pick. There goes Duke. Can they turn this into a Baron, though? Shy ready to teleport in if they need him to. Ooh. I think you got a Baron here, right?
Well, they're going to start it. And Coco.
Ooh, okay. Here
it's
going to
be a 5v4. There's not a lot of AP damage.
Yep, Shy already in there. They're going to turn it around. The poke is real from NaJin. Baron getting a bit low. Space extremely low. Watch uses his ultimate. They're going to turn around. There's a Sivir ultimate. They're going in onto OQ. Shy all over the AD carry. Goon zoned out. OQ still able to get a lot of auto attacks off, and NaJin is turning this one around in a big way. CJ needs to be careful. Low health. There we go. A kill for Space. Coco flashes for the one against OQ. OQ barely makes it out of there. But the advantage does go to CJ in the fight. They can't do the Baron, though.
That's right. At least NaJin saved the Baron. They're going to actually maybe get dragon as well.
That's huge.
Void Rush coming in. Can they get there in time? OQ's going to be healing a lot off this dragon. Coco's still at nearly full HP. How fast can they do it?
Ooh. Oh, dragon getting very, very low. Can they make something happen? No, OQ gets it. They're going to come in, though. There's a kill for Coco immediately. Duke all over Coco, though. And Watch just running out of the fight. OQ can tumble all day, man. A kill for Duke, and CJ in big trouble here. Shy trying to get in on the AD carry. There's a challenging smite. Condemn comes in. Shy still chasing OQ. Looks like they might be able to get him. Looks like they will. Nice grab by Madlife. So CJ able to take a few kills for that.
They had to use two as well, but they took
all. Whoa, Shy gets caught, gets taken down, and they're going to catch Madlife as well. What a turnaround for NaJin. That's Baron, that's Dragon. That could be the game right there.
Up. Yeah, you do. You got to get to another tunnel, but there are no other tunnels. None nearby that help, really.
Oh, boy. Well, Ambition gets picked. Watch using his ult on that one, though. Oh, boy. That's 60 seconds that CJ is in the 4v5. Ambition, understandably disappointed with himself, man.
CJ has the angle, though. They're going to get the crab. So CJ really wants this dragon, and who can blame them?
They're NaJin. Starting it. They can take it very quickly.
NaJin not looking for the flank, though. They're just going to walk in front.
He's got that Banshee's Veil. He drops the ult a little bit early. Goon looking for a good ultimate. Doesn't find it. Dragon at about half health right now. Gravity field down for a couple seconds. Dragon very, very low. We'll see who's able to take it. Shy looking for an angle. Dragon gets taken by NaJin. They get their fourth. Pure in the back lines now. Space trying to do what he can, but NaJin just pushing CJ back. Shy activates his ultimate, doesn't get in on anybody. But look at this. CJ, they are just zoned out here. Turning around now. OQ able to get the kill on the Shy. Knock up onto Space and Coco at the same time. And now NaJin trying to win this fight. OQ a bit low, but there goes Space. Duke getting the kill against Coco. Ambition barely survives, but it might as well be an ace. That is the end of the game. NaJin comes back with the more or less the same comp. Wins game two. Wow.
Yeah, exactly. We see both of these teams coming back with compositions.
Hello.
That's not what Ambition wanted to find back at home, waiting for him.
Supposed to be safe, but no, that is nothing safe about the base now for CJ and NaJin with an extremely well-played game two, able to tie up this series. GG.
Yeah, this series has been really fun to watch so far. I love the fact that we got to see subtle variations on those compositions that we saw in game one. Come back this time around. NaJin pulls it together. They get that big lead in the laning phase, and they're able to close it out with better team fighting, a little bit better flanking here, as well as improved control of the Dragon. So are we going to see the same thing in game three? Right.
CJ Entus with double AD poke.
And so they're trying to accelerate this game with the better wave clear and control early on. Madlife, oh boy.
There as well. Watch comes in. There's a knock up on Madlife. He's in big trouble. You're trying to get back into the turret. They're going to follow, though. Shy with a great flame spitter. Zones out NaJin, though, and Ambition really doing damage with those hate spikes. Wow, Shy is single-handedly saving Madlife right now. Ambition comes back in. Got those double buffs. The hate spikes doing damage. Knock up onto Pure. Pure flashes in for the pulverize first. Blood going over to OQ, though. Exhaust onto Shy. Here comes Coco. Ooh, Coco could do a lot of damage here, but now he's on his own. They need to get there. CJ needs to try to save him here. Coco forced to flash over the wall and use that barrier just to survive. Man, I can't believe NaJin got everybody out of there.
It was actually pretty well played by both sides because...
Oh, Coco getting some time to get a little bit of a CS lead there.
But denying that blue buff against...
Oh, Ambition could be in trouble. Watches right there. Ambition ult. Oh. Can he do anything about it, though? Coco... Oh, wow, they totally caught Ambition.
His flash over the wall. Oh. And it's going to be hard for CJ to siege. OQ is playing Sivir, one of the best wave clear champions of the game. Uh-oh. Duke going it onto Shy.
Nice ult onto Shy. Shy gets smite as well. Kicked back out by the Dragon's Rage. And another nice gank from NaJin.
Because.
And they are going for it. Oh, watch gets caught, though. Nice ultimate from Coco to lock that one in. That is exactly what CJ needed.
That was a miracle that they actually were able to stall out this Dragon right there.
Goong over the wall, and he may catch Coco here. Coco pops the barrier. Goong goes in for the kill. Gets slowed, though. Here comes Madlife and Ambition. There's a knockup. Goong trying to escape over the wall, but here comes Ambition with the flash.
Shy
dodges nice distortion, but here comes Space with a kill. Ambition actually gets the killing blow on that one. Meanwhile, nobody getting the Dragon. Try it.
This is so good for NaJin.
Yeah. Absolutely. Two Dragons now. None for CJ.
Shy. Nope. They just weren't collected right there. Oh, Madlife.
Whoa! Oh, Madlife just getting completely caught there.
Ambition isn't tanky yet. He only just bought that Giant spell. So everyone on CJ, they're strong when they're together.
Teleport coming in for NaJin, trying to come behind Space. Can they catch him?
Yeah. He's dead.
Oh, Ambition. Space, he has to go over the long way. Can he make it? Nope. Space in big trouble. They're going to catch Ambition with this too. Shy coming through. There goes Space. NaJin with one kill. And there's the equalizer. Shy managing to pick off Watch. So they trade one for one. Oh, but here comes Goong onto Coco. Coco nearly takes out Goong in response, though. It's looking very good.
And this is huge. This is huge.
Yep. That's right.
Ambition.
Oh, wow. Ambition. What in the world? Oh, Goong nearly getting caught, but escaping yet again. We've seen that happen quite a bit.
Can't let that happen in this circumstance.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, they're going to try to siege this mid lane tier 2. Wave clear is pretty good, though. Pure coming in with a flash pulverize onto Madlife and Coco. Wow, look at all that damage. Immediately, Pure goes down, but they trade supports. Watch coming in with that Q. Duke trying to do something. Watch kicks him back. Double kill now for OQ. NaJin all over this fight. Duke comes in with the Meganar. Shy Zonias, but he is not going to be happy when he comes out of it. Goodbye. Double kill for Goong.
That was a pretty clean fight for NaJin. They are going for Baron.
Watch had such a good insect to get Coco in that fight, take him out of it, and actually set up this Baron. Space needs to be a hero on this Corki. People are low, but I'm not sure they're low enough.
No, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, the Rocket's coming in. He needs to connect with Oku. Duke coming back and just being annoying, and NaJin chasing now.
I don't know if you blow the silver ult right there. Well, we take a look at what's going on right here. Now, NaJin actually got the worst end of that deal.
Oh, Goom. Goom comes in. Oh, they managed to get the kill onto Coco, and this is not going to go well for CJ. Equalizer actually pretty good by Shy. Has to Zonias right away. Goom comes in and manages to pick off space as well. Now Shy on the run by himself. Kick back into Goom. There's a double kill for LeBlanc, and this one is all but over as NaJin is going to take another turret or two. And with the low health on that mid lane, they can probably just take out Inhibitor here.
Goom played so well in that team fight. He basically killed Coco in space by himself and then kept on and actually picked up the kill into Shy also.
They can end.
They can end.
We'll see if they can end, yeah. Not a lot of damage to worry about. Yep. They've got the damage themselves, though, and that is going to be it. So NaJin e-mFire playing a great best of three, comes in, takes down CJ Entus at the very end. GG. Welcome to the upper tiers of champions, NaJin. Been a while since we've seen that.
After such a tragic season last time around, they're looking so much better. They've solidified this roster. They really played out that last game well. Goom in particular was great in those team fights, and now they actually are third in champions. They're one. They have the even match score with Jhinair, but they're 1 point behind.
Remember back in the preseason for spring where we came out of it saying it was SK Telecom and NaJin that looked the best? Remember how long it's been since then?
I don't know. We got the Koot Tigers here as well. They're looking good. And CJ really did look fine tonight. I mean, it was a very, very close series. It was very tightly played by both teams. Extremely fun to watch. And you could really see the wheels turning in all the players' heads that game. So I really enjoyed that. CJ may fall a little bit, but there's a lot of season left.
Well, funny enough, I mean, even